接下来呢，带你看的是这主题定位是发挥想象力 ，Just Imagine 的第123届巴沙迪纳玫瑰花车大游行，在今天宣布大礼官的人选，他就是在电视节目 Dancing with the Stars 舞蹈表演当中，让评审以及全美观众倍感活力以及激昂斗志的电视演员J.R. Martinez 马丁尼兹。对于获邀担任大礼官，马丁尼兹表示，他兴奋的说不出话来。
在众人期待之下，第123届玫瑰花车大游行主席杰克森宣布，今年的大礼官就是
J.R. Martinez。
有些人也许对马丁尼兹感到陌生，不过他的人生经历却相当符合今年主题发挥想象。马丁尼兹从小就想象自己有一天会成为演员，站上舞台发光发热。而今年28岁的他，的确完成这个梦想，成为热门节目 Dancing with the Stars 当中获得评审给予10分满分，也让所有观众为之疯狂的参赛者之一。
When you just imagine things, when you just dream of things, it's allowing your mind, it's allowing your body and your soul to just go to a place and what you would want and what you would like for yourself. And if you think of those things and if you take the steps that you need to take in order to get there, those things can really become true.
其实马丁尼兹曾经是一名美国大兵。2003年派驻伊拉克时，不幸在一次任务中连人带车被地雷炸到，全身40%严重灼伤。之后34个月，他历经33次皮肤移植与整形手术，加上艰辛复健过程，都让他对目前拥有的一切更加珍惜。
I believe in sunshine. You know, I believe that not every day of the year is going to be cloudy and dark and rainy. You know, you got to have those days to really appreciate the sun. And I feel that I had to have those dark days and those emotions in order to appreciate moments like this. You know, the joyous, you know, electrifying, you know, exciting moments and joyous moments in my life. And so, I just always believe that you just have to continue to stay strong. You just have to continue to believe. You have to continue to imagine and dream of what the possibilities and where you would want to go. And I always made the choice to want to do something better with my life and to want to make something more of this opportunity. And I think because I did those things, I'm here today.
马丁尼兹兴奋期待在新年到来那一天，让全世界看到他的故事，并激励更多人勇敢发挥想象，走向更美好的未来。